Foles is to Jacksonville. That's the scuttlebutt coming out of the combine. Is that as done a deal as everyone's referring to? I mean, it's like Kyler Murray's going to be Arizona's guy and Foles is going to be Jacksonville's guy. That's basically the two certainties, along with death and taxes, coming out of the combine.
And you running the 40.
Yeah, that's that too. Sure. I almost didn't, almost DNF.
I wouldn't write it in Sharpie, Rich. I would write it in pencil. But there's, you know, there's some dynamics inside that organization at play. And he's not, you know, the only game in town. There is a draft coming up, and while maybe they'd have to move up to get one of the top two, they wouldn't have to move up all that much. And Teddy Bridgewater, last I checked, he's still 26 years old and, you know, has won playoff games in the league. And, you know, if you've got a Tyrod Taylor out there who's been to the playoffs himself. So it's not as if, you know, it's Nick Foles or bust. And I don't know of an agreement that's in place yet. And so until that happens, I would say, you know, stay tuned. Tom Coughlin is clearly in charge there. There were people in that building who I was told felt like a trade for Flacco might make sense. But Tom Coughlin, you know, wasn't one of them, and that didn't happen. There's a bit of a split on this right now. And I think Coughlin, who's empowered there, you know, I mean, he again, clearly is running things. I think him, maybe some of these, one of these young quarterbacks, particularly Ohio State, he can fall in love with and be cool with that. Other people there know if they don't win more games, they're definitely going to be out the building after the collapse of last season. You know, and at what price point, Nick Foles as well? You know, is it, hey, Nick, take it or leave it, man. We're going to give you a base of 15, and you can earn another 5 in incentives if you do what you did in Philly. You know, I don't know that $25 million figure that was out there on the franchise tag, I don't know if that factors in for Nick Foles now.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.